V, dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Might not mean much to you, but it sounds like a treasure to a net runner. Fucking Dead Sea Scroll, yummy.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Sending me out to do your shopping? Want a case of Night Cola with that? Algae chips?
Think on it, V. A treasure, and someone's willing to part with it. Now who does that? The hard up, V. And desperados got this unsavory side. They're unpredictable. One word off their mood, and they reach for their heat. That's why I need you to meet the seller. You got heat at the ready.
Okay, will do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the seller. And luck be with you all the way.
Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable. We'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Yeah?
Spellbook. You got it?
I do indeed. Tucked away somewhere safe. You want coordinates? I need to see my money.
Are you trying to fuck me?
No, not at all. I just...
Because I really got it in for people who try that. Always tempted to end any conversation like that. Violently. Abruptly.
You'd be making a mistake. A big one. I'm not out to con you. Also, I'm not a victim. I'm prepared just as well as you are.
Damn, this stinks to high hell. But okay, take you at your word.
You won't regret it.
Better not, or you will, bigly. Giving you my word on that.
Just flicked you the coordinates.
Mm-hmm. We'll see. What's this? It looks like trash.
Oh, the Zeta Tech XPR. Top of the line back in the day.
Thank you.
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed, all yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.